says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin. I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it. Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. Made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they even want to see you. I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now. moral dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right, the facility is completely operational again. These test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me is going to miss it, but at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Hey, buddy, I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run, I need to do the voice, run!
Look, it's great, and their folklore.
wonderful, very colourful. Right, well, I'm going to take this well, down the back way. See you at home, good luck.